Excuse me, sir. You're making a mistake.
What? Hey, listen, son. We're all scared here, but we got no choice.
That's not it.
Okay, get ready to go.
If these people go outside, they will freeze to death.
Okay. What is this nonsense?
It's not nonsense, all right? Look, this storm is gonna get worse. And the people who are caught outside, they will freeze to death.
Where are you getting this information?
My father's a climatologist. He works for the government.
So what are you suggesting we do?
We stay inside, we keep warm, and we wait it out.
The snow is getting deeper by the minute.
I...
We'd be trapped here without food, supplies.
It's a risk, yeah.
An unnecessary risk.
No, it's not.
We've wasted enough time talking about this. Come on, people. Let's go.
Look. Just look for a second.
Come on, everybody.
One second.
Let's get going.
The storm is gonna get bad. It's gonna get really, really bad. You're not gonna be able to survive in it. Believe me. Sir, please just stay. Just stay. Just don't.